Josh Rosen was the 10th overall pick in the 2018 NFL draft, but since then, fans have hardly heard from him. What makes him so iconic is not his play on the field, but rather the legends that grew around him at UCLA. While there, Josh Rosen had a hot tub in his dorm room where he would eat, watch TV, and chill. To further the legend, while playing Arizona, a fan held up a sign that said, "Josh Rosen, call me." It turns out that he did, in fact, call her and have her over for a good sit in his hot tub.